back 3 years, I go wandering once again, back to the seasons of my youth. I recall a box of rags someone gave us, and how my mama put the rags to use. There were rags of many colors, and every piece was small, and I didn't have a coat, and it was way down in the fall. Mama sewed the rags together, so with every piece with love, she made my coat in many colors that I was so proud of. As she sewed, she told the story from the Bible she had read about a coat in many colors. Joseph wore it, then she said, "Perhaps this coat will bring you good luck and happiness." And I just couldn't wait to wear it, and Mama blessed it away with a kiss. My coat of many colors and my mama made for me, made already prepared, but I wore it so proudly. Now I know we had no money, whilst rich as I could be. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. So with patches on my breeches and holes in both my shoes, in my coat of many colors, I hurried off to school, just to find the others laughing and they're making fun of me. In my coat of many colors, my mama made for me. Though I couldn't understand it, for I thought I was rich, and I told the mother that my mama sewed every stitch. I told the mother story my mama told me, why she sewed, and how my coat of many colors was worth more than